six straight throws. Just haven't been able to get much down the field. Third and 12. Kester flushed out, wrapped up, and brought down at around the 14-yard line by Andre Branch. It's a loss of three on the play.
And now you see the energy in this place is beginning to ramp up. The tempo and energy on defense is going to another level since that hit by Kiko Alonso. And then watch this. Just swarming was Branch.